What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing my own song called Last Night, which is about when you wake up on a Sunday and you've got beer fear of what you did the night before. If anyone can relate to that.
Take it away.
Okay, I'm going to play it on my guitar. Last night I told you I loved you, woke up, blamed it on the vodka. I genuinely thought I was dying and I could see that smile you were hiding. Last night I told you I need you, that's the last time I drink tequila. Super lemon and this I kick soaking, I start crying and verbally assaulting. Last night I asked you to marry me, that's when I remembered the brandy. I wake up and claim I didn't say it, screwed if I ever wake up in Vegas. Wish I could stop, and I'm not joking, drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave and then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again. Last night I called you a loser, I think that was after flaming Zambuca. I shouted at you, do me a favour, and that's when I fell off the pavement. Wish I could stop, and I'm not joking, drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave and then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again, cause I'd love to learn when to shut my mouth, wake up in the morning and be in my own house. Do one last shot and know when to stop. No more photos on Facebook of me doing the robot. Know when to leave and when to lock my front door. Stop waking up and cheesing in a bed full of people, sitting in a cupboard with my weird best friend. But I'm only young, so I'm not gonna pretend. I wish I could stop, cause I'm not joking, I love drinking too much and socially smoking. Don't wanna stop or learn to behave, amen. And I hate just missed another day again.
And utterly got me sold.
That song there,
it's going straight on my iPod. I'll tell you why. It's clever, kind of rappy, singy. Yeah. It's funny, it's intelligent the way you put your lyrics. I love it.
I just love it. I really love it.
I get it. You know what? That song could be a number one record, Gary, couldn't it?
Absolutely.
Because the reaction here. Lucy, very few people get that reaction. Do you realise that?
Yeah, I love you all, thank you.
It's fantastic. Lucy, you look surprised.
It's just so many people, I'm just amazed.
It's overwhelming.
I loved your song. What a fantastic songwriter you are. When you listed all those drinks, it's just like a regular night out for Talisa.
Absolutely loved it.
Oh, thank you so much.
You don't know how great you are. That's what's endearing as well. You've got like a little bit of a vulnerability about you. You're brilliant. Be confident. You're brilliant.
Together.
Yeah.